is as I'm Priyaman Chanda, a proud girl from Panipat. I had done my graduation last year and now I'm pursuing for masters. I had done many anthologies before, now I'm working for Manuti. Thank you, TK Jaspat, for giving me an opportunity to take part in this. Thank you so much. Today my topic is the red wine. The red wine, which I drank yesterday night, to overcome my fear or maybe to make the world disappear. The red wine offered by a stranger who was actually the bar owner. The red wine tastes bitter, but not more than the people around me, bloody cheaters. The red wine contains alcohol. After drinking the tremendous amount, I became an asshole. Because of that asshole, that stranger took me to his abode, which I never forgot. Then I lay down on bed. He was on couch. It seems like we did this in a way of slouch. Then I just felt that the world gave some kind of vouch. Then I slept after my grouch. Then I awoke next day in the morning with a bad headache. At this, he came up, means that stranger came up with a cake pick. And then he came close to me with a ring purpose. I was just lost my caliber. My caliber stopped working at that moment and I started blushing. I just pulled that stranger's neckband against me. Then I started blushing. My cheeks became red and he just moved his finger towards my lips, just like his favorite dip. I felt like this some kind of win, because I was definitely not on land. Because then he touched his soft lips with mine one innocently. Then we started sucking each other's lips instantly. We thought we got our paradise for permanently. At that moment, I can feel those butterflies in my stomach. Actually, in between, he just put that engagement ring in my finger very softly. I started blushing. My cheeks almost became red. He started moving his lips towards my collarbone and giving me a love spark. That love bite very innocently. Then that Sunday became a blessed day. We spent all day in each other's arms, just like marvelously. But then I just awake at 6:30 p.m. in the evening and just realized that we never knew that red wine became or made our day. Like, just a red wine to make our day. But when I awake and all I notice is there is no ring in my hand, there is no star on my collarbone. And then I came to know that it was just a dream that when I slept, means I was checking the friend request of just a hot guy, and then I slept. So there was, when I awake, there is just phone in my hand. There is nothing like spending the whole day in each other's arms, something like that. That was just a dream. Oh no, again, his dream made me wild. Someone's dream made me wild. Thank you so much, guys.